Oh, I'm gonna cry.
That's okay.
I'm gonna cry. Okay.
Lots of people are gonna cry today.
It sucks.
Driver's meeting, there's gonna be lots of tears.
Yeah, he's doing a wheelie across the... Yeah, yeah. Can I have a wheelie right here, please? Can I have a wheelie right here? Welcome back, guys, to Western Speedway. We're doing today is our final dance, the last ever event here for Capital Drift at this track. The track will be closing soon. Western Speedway has been here since the 1950s. It's now the year 2022, and we have 110 plus drivers signed up for a full day of drifting. They've been here since 2 a.m. We're gonna go all day until we party tonight.
So what happened?
Someone doesn't know how to tighten their oil filter.
Oh, the oil filter stuffer. You grab the bag and you pour some out.
Shake it all about.
Who are you?
JD from the island.
You're JD from the island. He came all the way over from the island.
From the island, yes. Yeah. Yes.
What's it like to have a vintage automobile?
It is awesome and terrible.
Terrible? What makes it terrible?
Because when you crash, you can't find any parts, or it is very expensive.
For those of you at home, the number one golden rule is on the screen now.
Don't hit shit.
Don't hit shit. There we go. Yeah. 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 And then you can drive the most vintage automobiles possible.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Yes.
What's happening today?
The final drift.
What does that mean?
The last time we ever drift here at Western Speedway.
Thank you. So if you're not familiar with Western Speedway, this is one of the oldest operating racetracks in all of North America, and it's the second oldest operating in Canada. There's about 800,000 people who live on this island, and it services all of their motorsports needs, whether it's drag racing, oval track racing, demolition, autocross, supermoto, drifting, and this is actually the birthplace of hit-to-pass racing, if you've ever seen that at your local track. The stoke.
Yeah.
For people who were born in Canada, what do you mean by stoke?
You know, like the vibe.
The vibe. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
The vibe's real here. You know? It's just like a bunch of the good old boys, just out here, getting crappy with their friends.
That's fair.
Converse my mind. Anyways, yeah.
But I don't think Quinn deserves a break, and he needs to stay there until sundown, and if he does not, then he is being stripped of his title as Speedy Hero. That's on record. It's been 14 years. We're on our last 5 minutes. We just had last call. We had 110 plus drivers come out today. It was a free day. It didn't cost them anything to drive on our entire day. We started today at 10 o'clock. We're going till 9 p.m. That's 11 hours of free drifting with an unreal amount of cars and an unreal amount of people who came to spectate. For a lot of us, this has been the core of our life. I know for myself, my entire life has been based around this. And so, holy fuck. So I'm really happy that all you came out and did some drifting with us and had a very good attitude today, because it was amazing. We had a lot of people travel from long distances to pay their respects for the death of this. And I thank you very much. I thank all our volunteers for all these years. And I just thank for the people who enjoy this the way I enjoy this, and maybe the way you enjoy this too. Yes, thank you. So if you're exiting this and you're ready to go drifting, normally we'd say keep it on your track. Some of us might say go to Bear Mountain Raceway, but you know, keep it on your local track. Please don't do streeting as much as you want to, and as much as I want to as well. Maybe at some point we'll keep our hopes up and that new track will come through, but yeah, try to behave yourselves, guys. Yeah.